just like close this jar and also I'm gonna leave or put it in my fridge and it should be ready something between 1 week to 2 weeks. Amigos, today's video we'll be making some cucumber pickles in cold brine. Something that you really needed is the filtered water. It shouldn't be cold. Try to use a little bit of warm filtered water because we're gonna dissolve sea salt. Those are important. And also the cucumbers are optional. Or if you want, you can substitute for some hardy vegetables. I mean, a couple of carrots and it's your choice, the vegetables. Even something that you really try to find something that is your choice also is the herbs and the spices. We're gonna add a couple herbs, couple of spices, and that's it. Basically, we're gonna make it on the easy way. We won't complicate anything right here. If you don't know me, my name is Ulises. I'm a professional chef with 10 years of experience. I started doing plant-based cuisine 5 years ago, and something I really love it is make anything related to food, to mostly vegan food. And I'm pretty sure that that's it. That's all, and let's move on the recipe. So amigos, let's measurement the water and the salt. Whatever measurement is of the water, we need that 3%, something between that 3 to 3.5% of salt. So right now I'm gonna, okay, my scale right here. Okay, all right, it's working. Grams, mason jar, 0. Almost 800, something close like that. So then 800 grams of water by 3%, it should be equal to 24% of salt. So 0 one more time, and also I'm gonna need my spoons. 24, 6, 10, 12. Amigos, instead using also, amigos, this is for you. If you don't have one scale, I'm gonna use my spoon for measurements, my measurement spoon, and also I'm gonna tell you about the measurements. It should be easy. So then is 2 tablespoons. For almost how many cups? How many cups are in here? One cup. 2 cups. 3 cups. 3.5, almost 4 cups. So for every 2 cups of water, it should be 1 tablespoon of salt. I mean, this is something approximately. So amigos, then 800 grams of water by the 3% is equal to 24 grams of sea salt. Yes, 8% by 0.03% is equal to 24% of sea salt. Is something approximately, you know. So depends how much water you're gonna need it. So try to do a multiplication or something approximately. It's because I'm using one mason jar. But if you're gonna multiply this recipe, just multiply the double, triple, quadruple, C. So then amigos, just I'm gonna dissolve it. Make sure dissolve your sea salt. It's dancing. Okay, let's make it dance. Orale, it's dancing. Right now it's dissolved. Make sure it's dissolved completely. Okay, it looks like there is no any big pieces on the bottom. All right, it's perfect. So, amigos, just I'm going to dissolve it very well. Just dissolve it, dissolve it, dissolve it, dissolve it. Ay, ay, ay. Looks like one hurricane in there. Wow, it looks insane. I mean, with that kind of light. So, just amigos, make sure you use warm water to dissolve it very well. So, right now it's time to clean our cucumbers. Also, this is completely optional. If you wanna, you can drop it the entire cucumber. Also, you can cut it on half or quarters. So, for me, I'm gonna cut this side and also, what about if I cut this on half or even on quarters? Quack, 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 quack. I'm pretty sure that three cucumbers fit very well in there. So then, amigos, what else? Actually, I'm gonna put some. Is the same size? Yes, it's the same size. And also I'm gonna use this. I'm going to use this bottle. So then, amigos, my herbs and spices. Laurel. Okay, amigos, one bay leaf. One teaspoon of mustard seed. Amigos, and three garlic cloves. Just I'm going to remove this part. And also, I'm going to use it too. Two garlic cloves. I'm going to chop one. Amigos, and add the whole garlic, the other one. Oh my God, it's sticky. Also, it's stinky. Oh my, what else? And amigos, a couple peppercorns. There are like 10 pieces, like 20 pieces of black peppercorns. 3, 6, 9, 12, something like that. And that is good. Everything looks good. And what else? Fresh dill. I'm gonna use something like a quarter cup of fresh dill. I already washed it. No worries about it. And amigos, it's time to add my pickles in there. Good, that is good. So amigos, something important right here, you just try to let it then submerge it. And even, it's not a big deal, that warm water is warm water. We can close it right now and put in your fridge. Just leave it right there, something between 1 week to 2 weeks. They're gonna change the flavor and everything is gonna be infused in there. So amigos, this is very important. Just close your mason jar. And if you really see, there is a little bit of a space right here. And put in your fridge. They should be ready between 1 week to 2 weeks. Something tricky or something very important, every 12 hours or every 24 hours, just flip them and make sure everything is dissolved very well. And you're going to see what kind of texture. Oh my God. Look at how they really look at. They move it like a fish. There is like a snow raining. Amigos, this is very simple. Just I'm gonna add a little bit of a spice. It smells so much to garlic. But I'm gonna use one jalapeno, no seed. It should be a little spicy. A little spicy. So amigos, I'm gonna add it. This is completely optional. I'm gonna add it one jalapeno. Amigos, basically, this is how I made it, one cucumber pickles in cold brine. If you really see, just I close this jar, and also I'm gonna leave or put it in my fridge, and it should be ready something between 1 week to 2 weeks. The flavor is gonna change, it shouldn't be plain. I mean, because I'm using one garlic. Actually, I'm going to smell it, and I'm gonna tell you what. Oh my God, it smells a little spicy. And it's just one piece of... Actually, I'm gonna test it. It's a little salty, for sure. But later on, they're gonna change the flavor, for sure. It's going to change the flavor. Just make sure, try to test it. Also, you can stop it or you can start to eat it right away. So, amigo, just make sure doing it this way. Then just you can leave it in your fridge and make sure just flip them every 12 or 24 hours. Just make sure that everything is dissolved very well, it's mixing, and just enjoy them in 2 weeks. They should be ready and you're going to love it for sure. Amigos, it's very easy. Just made it with any kind of extra pickles, any kind of hardy vegetables. Added a little bit of spices and try to use these measurements. Something between 2 cups of filtered water. Try to use warm water for dissolve it very well your sea salt, and also make sure use 1 tablespoon for every 2 cups of warm water. So make sure you use filtered water, it's the most clean it. And that's it. Added any other vegetable that you want. It's right now time to put it in my fridge and see how, or throughout that time, how it's changing the flavor. So amigos, I hope you really like this recipe. Peace and love, love your cucumber pickles. Wow, everything looks fresh.